live coverage. We hope that the cable news network will bring a better understanding of how people from different nations can live and work together in brotherhood and kindness and in peace.
They'd just be going in right there.
Yeah, we just landed.
Okay, perfect. That's great.
Okay, ready?
Hey, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
It's been a long year.
Nothing is normal. Everything's changing.
Moment of truth in America. We have brand new details.
On a personal level, what's resonated the most?
What's the message?
Working at CNN, there's a bigger purpose.
How much does this advance the story?
That's a record high.
CNN is a special place.
We all believe so deeply in what we do here.
CNN is committed to covering the world.
Right now you have Mexico City Live and you have Argentina Live.
Stephanie Busari, CNN, Lagos.
Let's talk about diversity.
This is the work that continues.
There's a lot of common things many of us go through. Isolation, being the only one. How do you deal with it?
In many ways, you're an ambassador for your culture.
What's resonated most with me is accountability. We're not perfect.
No worries.
We're not going to be perfect.
I have it.
We're trying our best to be as good as we can.
You have to keep reaching, keep pushing, and break the stereotypes.
That's what we have to do.
It is very important that we have empathy in the way we cover our stories. This is something that can truly make a difference.
Are you okay with that, or do you think they need to go further?
I think that gets at everything.
People want their voices to be heard.
My show is
favorite part of the day.
They want to represent.
Exactly, pushing the story forward.
Yeah? Yeah, that sounds good.
If there's something you could change, what change would you want to see?
I never felt gay until I became a mom. My daughter can't be what she can't see.
They want other people to learn from them.
If we can get this done, it'll be huge.
Yeah. Rather than sharing a message of optimism.
I think it's important to hear both sides of the argument.
Yes. What motivates you to do what you do?
I care.
It takes a lot of education outside of a classroom.
CNN's Manu Raju. What are Republicans saying?
This is a Trump event, but you're talking about the donors.
Donors happy to pony up.
Knowing the history of a neighborhood, the dynamic of a community.
Justin Blake, who's the uncle of Jacob Blake.
We're taking small victories at a time.
Florida proof of vaccination cruise story.
We can do breaking on that.
Michael Fanoi, DC police officer who was there on January the 6th. Just wondering if the White House has a response to him.
There are a number of officers who lost their lives, paid a tremendous sacrifice.
Caitlin Collins, CNN, the White House.
Where we are today, I've never seen.
What I found is you have to celebrate every success.
CNN looks for voices like ours.
Everyone has a stake in this. Everyone has a part to play.
You guys are the best team anywhere.